Welcome, guys. It is top four.
Yes.
I'm joined by Jackzilla. This is Ro, of course.
Yeah.
Welcome to the finals, or the loser semi, sorry, of Rubicon, Super Rubicon 2.
I feel really weird following Hen Dog.
Hey, so Absent Page just defeated Prince of Boo.
That's a good set.
So Prince of Boo gets fifth.
Yeah, once again, you know, Chicago showing up. And then losing.
Prince Boo, unofficial Chicago, now that he's joined the school. Oh, no shine or drill attempts.
If we take credit for him at Evo, we have to take credit for him when he gets fifth at regionals.
Yeah, ninth Evo is almost as good as fifth here.
That's right.
Nice laser attempts from Joe. Joe's pretty strong in this matchup. He just showed us a Falco versus Fox versus PRZ, right, for fifth place. Absent Page, he's a really strong player. You're going to notice one of his characteristics. He only likes to whiff punish.
He likes to wait until you make the mistake.
I love the drill. That's an ambitious... Yeah, down smash.
Yeah.
Expected to shine, actually. High lasers. Very strong. Shielding that approach, yeah.
Just Joe feels like he's definitely fishing a little bit. Not really getting anything solid started.
Yeah, it's a little suspect right there. That laser attempt gets dash attacked. Dash attack at that percent is pretty safe to throw. Not that low of a... Pretty low egg leg.
Yeah.
Damn, I think he just read that jump.
Ooh.
Just took that stock. Joe, down an entire stock. Still in it.
He definitely needed kind of the perfect stock to bring himself back to this game, but he's still got a ways to go, as they say.
Yeah. I feel that. Joe's starting to feel out the map, getting big wave dashes in the middle. So a lot of game one, even though it's coming down to a winding down,
you gotta
look at those movement patterns. They carry over usually to the next game.
Nice.
Joe's trying to slow down that game with some laser pressure, but Absent Page looking very strong. Wow, did you see the wake up?
Yeah, I'm seeing it. I'm seeing Joe.
Still possible.
He's brought it to last stock, but in the corner versus Absent Page, he hasn't been doing too well.
No. Absent Page hasn't been covering any of the edge, though.
Yeah, that missed edge dash, though. Just Joe getting away with murder here, kind of. Whoa! I think he just got him!
Did Joe just steal that game with lasers and lasers and back throw? I gotta
holy moly.
Come by a moment.
All right. Oh, Bro is off talking to the janitor, and I've been woken up. I was going to try to do like a light Hindog inspired, but Just Joe is bringing back the shill style. All right, let's go, Just Joe. Representing Chicago. We're not dead yet. Trying to save us from the fate of Prince of Boo. Alrighty. Kind of similar to last game. Absent Page with the early lead and pressure, pushing at Just Joe into the corner, but like you said, he waits for the whiff punish, but he doesn't actually get too proactive, so we're gonna need more.
Right there, you've been letting go of that ledge a lot, too. Really, a lot of props to Joe for pouncing on that opportunity. Oh my god, he missed his double jump.
Pouncing on...
I mean, last game, right? It looked like he couldn't get out of that corner, and he didn't need to.
Right.
Absent Page now, pinned down.
Just Joe gets it off the top, and that brings it back. Only 16% on him
Yeah, very even game, looking very fresh. If that suicide didn't happen, who knows?
Yeah, and Joe. And Just Joe, I think, is... whoa, those punishes. He's still going. And this is just another
Fox.
Oh,
did he just CC that?
Oh my god, he gets the shine off of the Fire Stall. Or Fire Fox, rather.
Yeah. Really nice gameplay from that. Misses that shine. Dodges
it. And like you said last game, Absent Page kind of lets Just Joe get away with everything near the ledge.
Yeah, he's been conceding it a lot. And Joe's been showing that he can ledge dash. It's fine.
The air dodge ledge dash, though.
Yeah, sometimes it's both. Right there, he showed us a nice wave line on the stage, and both players are looking pretty strong right now. Nice short.
That's another grab. I love the grabs. You can kind of separate Falco's and the tiers based on how well they use his grab, but that's...
I agree. And yeah. Not every throw is also good with them, so props for him finding that kill off down throw. Falco's throw game is actually pretty strong because he attacks so good, and he forces you to block. Great, so you get more grabs, but you gotta work with that.
Yeah.
Did he just catch that jump? Oh my god, a lot of shines.
Yo, whatever Absent Page is on, Just Joe is taking a page out of it.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, there's finally the catch. That is exactly what Absent Page needs. Finally gets the early kill and the catch. Now he can rely on his like brutal neutral game to try to put Just Joe away.
Yeah, exactly. Coming back from behind and with punishes is actually really hard. So Absent Page. Oh, nice smash DI out. It's hard to punish this. Joe going for a nice offstage down.
All right, Joe is freaking nuts. He's getting it.
Joe's looking real good. He's down airing in place. Gets that run in. Oh my god.
Oh my god. He's got him offstage. He's got him again in the same spot. It's Just Joe. It's Just Joe.
He's looking so good.
Oh, calm. All right,
composure. Nice. He knows it's not over.
Composure.
Right? You can drop three games right here. Set's not over. Absent Page looks strong in
every spot. He knows, dude.
He's feeling it.
And now we go to Yoshi's.
You know why? Because he loves this stage.
You know why he's taking the Yoshi's? Oh, my God.
Absent Page not feeling confident running it back to the battlefield.
Just Joe is everybody's favorite come-up Chicago player. He has the craziest combos. You saw his set versus Amsa. The man can hang.
Yeah, he did pretty well against Amsa at Big House. It was a 2-0, but according to him, a very close one.
Yeah. I think he got a shout-out, too.
He did. From the man himself, Red Yoshi.
But here comes Absent Page waking up a little bit himself, but he's had these leads before, and then they just evaporate when Just Joe heats up.
Yeah, I agree. Absent Page has been looking strong, but he can't close out any of the games. Just Joe been always looking strong in that corner.
Yeah. Here's a little bit of change from Absent Page. Whoa!
But he flubs on that punish, couldn't counter the counter.
Hey, that's okay. We've been here before. We've been down more stocks than this, more percent than this.
Oh, what a great pause on the shield. Kicks the jump out of shield.
Yeah, if you're Just Joe, you're kind of still feeling good. Your punish game is still clean.
Yeah, it's still feeling right. He's down one stock, though. He's got to take notice of this as he hit. Nice DI out.
He's been struggling a little bit getting the lasers out. I'm glad he can finally get back to it.
Yeah, you see this wide space opening up. Nice grab there, but Absent Page resetting that, and he's not recovering.
All right, remember game one, though. This is exactly the deficit.
This power shield is looking like a great opener.
We came on stage with an up air, Just Joe, and another forward air.
He likes to throw that C-stick around, man.
Look, every single one of Falco's aerials is good, and I'm going to prove it.
Yeah, he's going to come up with a fairy this time.
Now we noticed...
All right, Joe lost some of that steam, and I got to say, Absent Page putting himself in the works.
That was depressing. That was like three SDs.
It was three SDs. So, it's very
possible. So far,
it's gonna carry over, dude.
Yeah.
Joe's gonna take him to this stage, and it looks like he's asking for some more combo control, less shenanigans on the edge.
All right. And I also saw a lot more, offstage play from Absent Page. I saw him able to prevent himself getting hit from Just Joe's dares in place.
Yeah.
So he's solved a lot of the problems he needed to keep this up. But Just Joe still has the excellent punish game, and let's see what he gets off of grab.
Nice drift to the ledge. Absent Page getting on that corner. And you're right, he's been taking advantage of the way Just Joe's been recovering.
Oh, there's finally an up tilt coming through. Got to start this combo off strong and a down.
Yeah, spot dodge breaks out of that laser grab sequence. This back air catches jump. Absent Page using that double jump.
All right, another stock lead. Just Joe has won all. Come on.
Oh, dang. It evens up right there so fast.
You don't have anything to prove to yourself, dude.
He was ledge dashing perfect earlier.
Okay, yeah, he messed a lot of them up game one, and now those slight mess-ups are turning into SDs. He's now four stocks down to those SDs in the past two games.
Absent Page going that illusion straight through, and yeah, ST's got to get cleaned up right here. Oh!
Oh my god, he caught him! He's got to be able to turn it around. There's a forward smash!
Oh no, Gestro missing that edge guard.
He gets clipped, and wow, the spot dodge read by Absent Page, able to dash back, going straight out of there.
Yeah, beautiful shine. He didn't cover that ledge before, but now he's going out for those shines. Great. Punish on Falco, no fire startup, right?
Look at this, going up in the air, but he gets clipped out by Absent Page. Look at that fight.
Yeah, fight out of the way.
These guys are laddering up into the skies, taking the fight wherever they need to.
Oh my god.
I can't believe that worked.
Such a narrow dodge from down smash. Even game, just Joe looking okay on this, and we haven't seen any chain grabs coming out. Just really normal, straightforward gameplay.
13%. This is nothing. Please.
Oh, it's gonna start now. Nice juggles. He misses the tech in place.
Yeah, that was the beginning of something from Absent Page, but now just Joe's able to turn it around, and he's got him in his clutches. Almost able to turn that around completely.
Yeah, that tech chase, so he couldn't get that tech away. Now he's gonna fight away with back airs. Absent Page still looking really strong.
Everything almost completely even. Was Absent Page expecting this? Was he expecting an even match in loser semis?
Yeah, right after beating Prince of Boo, he's been doing really well.
He thought he was through. He was like, all right, beat a Boo, beat the hard guy, beat the top three. Who the hell is Just Joe?
He's gonna go high, and he drifts back. Absent Page not covering the edge as well. Big jumps coming out. Oh, tournament winner gets kicked in the face.
All right, he's gonna be able to bring it back. Absent Page starting up the reverse 3-0. He's got the lead.
Nice job by Just Joe, doing fast edge guard.
Oh, the one laser caught him.
Oh, he's too far from the edge.
Still has him. Look at that
flutter hush. Oh no, the ledge gets grabbed.
Yeah, forward air actually has the most extended hitbox of any of Falco or Fox's aerials, both of their forward airs. Just Joe and Absent Page now on game stock for Just Joe.
Wavelands coming out. Joe trying to pressure in.
Yeah, these guys just shining themselves out of these situations. Shine out of shield into shine out of shield.
Yeah, it's looking good. He gets a grab though, down throw.
Oh, nice trying ASDI to mix out. Up. He goes for the hardest read of his life.
Nice ASDI down though at low percent up smash. So important. He goes for the up throw. That's
oh, he's got him. His clutches. Oh, it's Falco off stage. And Absent Page is out of here. He's just got to finish off the easy edge guard. And Just Joe 3-1 over Absent Page.
Victory.
Holy moly.
For Illinois. Holy moly. Entire venue is clapping for Just Joe. This is a big win.
That's it.
Absent Page has been doing so sick this year.
He's had a great year.
Yes.
Obviously, not DQ at the Big House notwithstanding, but Just Joe making a year of his own.
Just Joe doing real great right there, yeah.
I'm so used to being disappointed in Chicago, bro.
Dude, Just Joe was looking real disappointed after his winner's run, so now he's already guaranteed top three. He has to fight none, and he is looking forward to this matchup. Space Animals versus None, right?
Oh, there's that little feeling you get when you're like, oh shit, he could do it. He could go all the way. And that's what Just Joe is feeling right now. You see the little nods just getting hyped.
Dude, he's getting hyped.
Staying calm.
He knows how to do this Falcon matchup. He's beaten our local Falcons. It's possible. None is really fast, right? And he's got a lot of DI mix-ups and tricks.